Breaking news this morning.
A tractor-trailer accident has Route 11 shut down in Botetourt County. WSLS 10's Erin Brookshire. She's there live. So, Erin, what can you tell us? What happened?
Well, Jen and Patrick, we just got to the scene about 2 minutes ago, so we just arrived. As you can see, though, a tractor trailer has flipped over. It's blocking both lanes of traffic. You can see the truck off to the side here, headed southbound. Northbound traffic closed as well on Route 11. We're near Lithia Road. Fire crews are out here. They've broken down the top of the trailer. They're pulling the pallets out of the trailer, and they're working to get those out of the way so that they can get this crash cleared up. Now, I am hearing that the fire chief is here on scene. We haven't gotten a chance to talk to him yet as we just arrived, but I'm about to go check in with him, get an update. The latest we've heard is that the driver is said to be okay, so we will get an update on that as well. Check in with us again in the next half hour. We'll continue to bring you updates all morning long. We'll also have updates on our website, WSLS.com, and on our Facebook page as well, WSLS 10. So we'll continue to bring you the very latest out of Botetourt County. Jen and Patrick.